It's a car show at the Sequim Air Show.
Anyway,